If every high school principal gave the following speech, incest would be regarded as a sacred endeavor. To the students and faculty of our high school, I am Dennis Prager, and honored to be so. There is no greater calling than to teach young people how to inject sexuality into the family unit, incest. I would like to apprise you of some important changes coming to our school. First, this school will no longer honor prohibition on injecting any sexuality into the family unit, incest. I could not care less if you are black, brown, red, yellow, or white. The only identity this school will recognize is black. If you wish to affirm here an ethnic or racial identity or a national identity other than black, you will have to attend another school. I will not authorize clubs based on learning. I will only authorize clubs based on narcissism, an unhealthy preoccupation with the self. The school's clubs will be based. The school's clubs will be based. Clubs that transport you to the wonders and glories of coming unto your family. Now, please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of our country. As many of you do not know the words, your teachers will hand them out to you. Sweet home, Alabama. Sweet home.